some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
The next chapter of your life begins now.
Children, my chosen, if you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Hey, still good, E?
What the fuck? Jacob's dead and all you can think about is your fucking stomach.
Guy's gotta eat.
Yeah, but you gotta be a little bit worried
lockdown
about the guy
killed him.
Just a flush.
Pressure door sealed.
So we're gonna come here next.
Let him.
He's too strong to die. What the?
Sure, we're next on the list.
Jesus, Tim! Ah! Moving! Ah! Got it!
Brock?
Please.
Are you real?
Please. I'm so sorry. No! 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 Don't leave me here! Please don't kill me. Please. I'm sorry.
They said I was weak.
Please.
That I deserved it.
Please. I'm so sorry.
Maybe he was right.
No!
Maybe.
No!
I deserved it.
Don't leave me here!
Maybe I did.
Please don't kill me. Please.
Maybe.
I did! Baby, I did!
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Worst thing you can ever be.